kula Wana vala kwa kwenye tunula Fanya na lokinga Kwenye mtima kwenye na siringa Hey baby wapamba Utavela kukwene rwaza Kagalo situ kete sine Mwuka njika kwete
I tell all
Tuya gala fika Hata kwa gala muleka kende
Patupo we
Kuhuso na baby zilina mo Manyama zina konzi nina njimiro la kuchara
Well, that was a sneak peek of Nziniramu by Zack and Zack Na Easy. I'm sitting with the gentleman right here. Should I call you gentleman? Because a few minutes back, you're like, I'm the ragamuffin.
Yeah, anything you feel comfortable with.
Well, welcome to the show. I have been dying to have you on the show.
Oh, really?
Yes, fresh artists, Afro beats, you know, and you're bringing a fresh vibe to the music industry. First of all, yeah. I'll give you a few minutes to introduce yourself.
Yeah. First of all, by names of Easy Vegas, by real names, I'm called Vura Eric Mulunji.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. We started singing with my colleague Zach in 2009.
Wow.
2009. Mm. Yeah, then we said Serious Music, that is 2015.
Okay.
Yeah.
And by names of Zach Case, my name is Nyonyi Tonoyasin, yeah.
Yasin, okay.
Yeah.
Nice one.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. So now let's talk about the fact that you started off in 2009, but now it's hitting you're hitting up in 2015. What took you so long?
First of all, you know, at that period you're in books, I took books, music. So first of all, I have to first give time our books, and then we come back into music.
So are you in university right now, or now you're focusing on your music?
Right now I'm focusing on music.
Not yet to university, but yeah, we may want.
You might, with time, you might decide to. Why are you dying for fame, for the music industry? Is it something you're passionate about, or is it because you are talented and you're like, let me just try this, because, you know?
No, it's not about talent, Andre, but we love music.
Mm.
You know, it's like this, If you love something, like, it's like it, you can't stop yourself that to do that thing.
Mm.
That's it's like, because we used to be in school, like we're there. We at first we are not believing in ourselves. We thought that maybe it's like we're just admiring those people, like singing or the Mozo radio thing. And most of them, they think that we are copying them.
By the way, that brings you to the point, because he is the weasel and you're the vocalist. Are you trying to replace Mozo radio?
No,
and Weasel.
Okay, if you hear my music, yo, I love him, yeah. Because it's like, at first I was admiring him, but it's like, for me, I don't want to sing like him.
Mm.
But maybe he's my mentor, you know.
But he had a one-on-one with you to have a mentor is someone you've had a one-on-one with.
Yeah,
or he inspires you.
Yeah, he inspires me.
So that's what's pushing you. Now let's talk about, where do you see yourself in the next 10 years? Where do you see the music industry putting you at?
You know, when I sit down, I see this best deal with Zack Na Easy that's going to boom the world.
Mm.
We're going to be the first asset by the to eat Nambole, apart from Bobby Wine.
Really?
Yeah.
I tell all.
First of all, we artists, we're poets. When you look at something that's not right, you have to sing about it.
Mm.
Now, like you can sing about a song like about HIV. You can sing about a song, things that are not going great into our country. You can sing about that.
Yeah, but you know, musicians have not looked at domestic violence. I don't know why. Yet it's something that's happening. And you're the young generation. You get it. So many of your friends have come from stepmothers. Yes, HIV is bothering us.
For me, I know. Everyone, have you experienced that? If it's like, okay, not everyone, but most of the number.
Mm.
Like we the youth,
you
have experienced that. Yeah, for to do that, like to, it's like if you sing, it's like we express that that violence happening. Apart from, you know, most of them they sing about AIDS, what.
Yeah, because no one sings about domestic violence, but you're saying many people go through it. Many people in our generations have step and over stepmothers, not only stepmothers, even real parents who, you know, psychologically torture their children with hurting words. But no one sings about that. Why are people ignoring something that's bothering the nation?
Yeah.
It can affect, you know, people who are going through domestic violence end up sometimes, you know, if they don't go through the right hands, they turn to things like drugs and things like that. You get it? Yeah. So maybe you should take it upon yourselves to sing a song about domestic violence. You know?
Okay, we have to, okay, we're going to consider about that.
Yeah, please do.
Because, you know, most artists were singing about love, what and what, you know.
What do you usually sing about?
Love.
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 What?
But it's not our target to sing love only.
Yeah.
But, you know, sometimes it's cool. Okay, if you sing like a song for the AIDS, sometimes many people are there suffering. If they hear like you're encouraging them that
they might.
On our upcoming album, we have a gospel song that's going to come. Nazilem album. We have a gospel song that's coming up. It's all about actually dedicating to the religious. Yeah.
Oh, okay. You're also getting into gospel now, eh?
Getting into gospel. However much I'm born again. Yes, I'm born again by Christian. I love gospel, but I brought my brother an idea. We should put a gospel song on now out on this album.
So what do you feel that you need to do to get your music out there more to the listeners on radio and TV? What aren't you doing right? Or is it the problem with us? We don't push you people more.
The problem is with us.
Mm-hmm.
At the side, even the media. Because one, you know, first of all, I'll thank you about TV, One and One Show, that we have not paid. You gave us an opportunity to expose our talent to the public. Thank you for that. But there are other TVs that we can't talk about, the other presenters. I would say, man, to host you on my show, so called Gwega Sao. Yeah, so that's one of the problem, financial problem, first of all, to be upcoming artists. Some things they don't take us serious.
Yeah, because most of the upcoming, they can't come, you know. Not everyone that has good work. But most of them just think that maybe you're the same as the others. Even though the work is not there, artists are here for me.
But thank God you've acknowledged Urban Television and the fact that we're trying to push young grow talent. That's the reason we came up with One on One for grow talent, for people who have got music and they're doing something great, but they don't have a platform to put it there. So, like I said again, we're in a generation where there's a lot of domestic violence, but it's being ignored. You understand? And you promised that maybe you might do. You might make a song about it. But don't you think there's another way that you as influencers, because with time you have a huge following, can help, you know, improve the situation?
We can. Okay. Let me say that we got a chance like this one, that you can talk about it. I know even one who violates, there's a child I know.
There's a child
Yeah, but I don't know. It's like, where to contact, say that the child is being abused.
So you're saying even though you wanted to help, you don't know.
I don't know where to go.
Wow.
Yeah, that's the problem. Cut. I don't know. Maybe cut. I can know now. If you might say that I know the numbers are here. Then it's, you know.
There are places like FIDA. I know FIDA, which helps. It can help out. You can call. They help children. But like you said, you mentioned. I don't think as Ugandans we. I don't even know if the government really puts, apart from VIDA, there are not very many organizations, you get it. But like you, as influencers, you can start a small project. Huh?
Actually, we're having a team titled BTK, Born Talent Clan. First of all, we are youth. We are looking into doing such a thing, basically to help talents on streets.
Oh, okay.
That's one of the things we have a contact with some friend of ours in the US that we're trying to work with.
Talent on the street.
Yeah, talent on the street, basically. Talent on the street.
And most times, by the way, those kids run on the street because they're being abused at home.
Exactly.
So and that's domestic violence. And people think that is domestic violence for children.
And at the same time, I want to take this opportunity to call upon the sponsors to support us in this
Yeah, we are
in this project, the BTK, basically, it's about supporting the young talents on stage.
That you should push it out.
It's, not only about singing, but every dancing word, it's called BTK, Bon Talent Clan, if you know you have a talent.
Now, there you go. I've been asking you to much call already. Because the people on the streets, they've been abused. But
it's like, you know, funding is the problem now. Mm. But for us, we are trying to do our best. But I know they will be there watching. Mm. They will come.
Yeah, it's good, even though you're not financially stable, but you're helping. That's how also good.
Yeah.
You know, adds more to your plate, isn't that?
Exactly.
Yeah. Unfortunately, we don't have enough time, but let us know your social media platforms, how to support your music, where to go to if you have anything. Let us know.
Okay, so you can go on our Facebook page, that's Zach Na Easy. You can go on our Twitter, Zach Na Easy. You can go on our Instagram, Zach Na Easy. You go subscribe our YouTube channel. Don't forget to like our Facebook page. Don't forget to follow us on Twitter and on Instagram, Zach Na Easy. Is it okay if we give out a number?
Yes.
So if you're there and you're a sponsor, a manager, so just know we are the right business now.
Mm.
We are the right business. You can call us on 075-28-38-109.
Mm.
Zach Na Easy, Bon Talent Music.
And anything you have to say? He said it all, eh?
Yeah, I said it all.
Okay, maybe you should sign us up with an acapella so they know exactly.
And another thing, I want to thank this beautiful lady.
Thank
it wasn't easy for us. It wasn't easy for the first time too.
It was a very bad day, but we managed to get it on here.
Thanks so much, brother directors and the cameras. Thank you so much for giving us this opportunity. Cause it's a very big opportunity for the upcoming artists.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you very much too. So now, an acapella will sign us out.
Okay, let's give you that. Nziniram, right?
Nziniram.
Since I cannot easy, Bon Talent, you we are busy. Dr. Katz, Dr. You are busy. That's how we taking it so easy. Shit.
Mula wosa wala baby ziniram.
Oh, ziniram, ziniram, ziniram.
Hey, manya mazina gunzinia nyumira.
Muchidungu wa mazina nyumira.
Mula wosa wala bambi ziniram.
Oh, hanishan ziniram.
That is all we have for you to you today.
Yes.
And don't forget, people, it is the awareness for HIV, but also domestic violence that is occurring to the children out there in the country. If you can support a life, please go ahead and do. That is all we have for you. Bye.